you're doing really well. Welcome back to my channel. So today we are doing another listening party, and today we are doing EXO's Obsession. This was kind of bittersweet for me when this album came out, because it was the first comeback for me after I had a bit of a break from K-pop for a couple of years. And yeah, it was bittersweet because obviously it was amazing seeing the boys again, but also it's the least members that was in this comeback that has ever been, so it was really quite sad in one way because it's literally half of them gone. So that was like really strange for me because I've been in EXO-R since pre-debut, like I've been with them for a long time now. Obviously there's a few albums I've missed due to my little break from K-pop for a couple of years, so I will do a first listen to those. But other than that, I've kind of heard the majority, so yeah, I'm very excited and I love this album so much, so it needs to be appreciated ever so often. So yeah, that's what we're doing today, and without further ado, let's get started. So we'll start with Obsession, and I'm sure y'all have heard this many a times, but it's so good though, and the music video is sickening. I love how they are keeping their superpowers theme going. I loved it. How many sings along to this? So this will be me singing along for like half an hour, as all my listening parties are. And I love that they did the two versions of themselves, like evil and good. Sickening. My man's. Oh my god. Okay, we'll just talk about Kai's iconic crop top in this one. Don't even. And the green hair. Shut the front door. Like the switches are silky smooth. It's just the sickest thing. Oh, seven. Chen. Oh my god. Chen's partner. It's an orgasm. No, again. Oh, I get goosebumps every time. Every time. Oh, oh, oh. My vocal god, everyone. Chen is my vocal god. Baekhyun is my vocal king. Because, yeah. And Dio. Can't forget Dio. Now it's Trouble, and this is probably my favourite song out of the entire album, along with Jekyll, which is after this, but yeah. The beat. Oh. It's so good. So good. Chanyeol giving me goosebumps. missed him. I miss him so much. I hope he's doing all right in the army. Oh, it was so sad when he had to leave. Oh, don't even. Ignore the fact that I can't sing, but I'll sing along anyway. That is everything. This song. Channel. And then into Sukhun. The iconic duo. Thank you very much. That's probably about favorite part in the entire song. Baby, you're my goddess. Hello. Sickest thing. Now it's Jekyll. I think it's got something to do with like Jekyll and Hyde, right? But I could be completely wrong. Now when I first heard it, I was like, I don't know. But now it's one of my absolute faves. I love it so much. Now either you like this next part or not. It's the sickest thing ever. I've never heard anything like it. I know a lot of people don't like it, but I freaking love it. No, can we do that again? I just love Chanyeol's part in this. It's so his vocals. Wow. And the soft background vocals to kill us all within like 30 seconds. This beat drop is the best thing ever. You can make me groove back in. Excuse me? This won't make anyone want to groove. Oh, it's kind of sexy. Oh my god. He ain't my bias for nothing. Honestly. Listen to the beat. And that kind of flute or whatever kind of instrument it is. Oh, it's so sick. Everything about it is perfect. And we cannot forget how much I also miss Shuin and Dio in the military, thank you. Now it's Ya Ya Ya. This is like, every single song is my fave, okay? Like Trouble and Jekyll and Groove are my top three, but the entire album. Love it. Listen to the beat though. It's so catchy, it's just perfect. Close it all. Rap breaks. Similar to Scott. in this album. It's just so good. With Chen, it's always the little things he does. I'm back here, but you know. Honestly, Becky, I'm shut up in the background. Trying to kill me, you are. So now it's Baby You Are. With Junya, shut up. Just the guitar in the beginning though, and then into the beat. Flawless. Like I know I said I've got my top three, but the whole album is like my bias records of my top three. If that's even a thing. Listen to this though. I always think how it would be if Lay was with them right now, and if he would have been in this album, because I feel like not a lot of people talk about Lay enough, and Lay is my bias ranker, if you all didn't know, along with Baekhyun really, but Lay's a bit higher up. And yeah, I just miss him as well. I know he's doing great on his own, but like I feel like I need to mention him because yeah, I just feel like he's not talked about enough. Like a hidden member almost. Maybe that's just me. But yeah. I really wish he'll be able to promote with them soon. Talk to me. And then deadly combo. I'm telling you, deadly combo. And they do it so flawlessly. From them rapping into this every time. Honestly, Baekhyun, shut up. Now it's non-stop. This is great as well, like... Hey, I've been alone. My love won't stop. Hey. I love it! Like, instant serotonin boost. Like, it's so catchy. I love this beat for them, it's so great, honestly.
Come on, come
tantrums and a snapping. Don't even. It's just a masterpiece. I can't even. So much fun. So now it's day after day. This is so sweet. Goosebumps from Chen to Su. The beat is just perfect, but, and it's so chill. I heard Kai is preparing a solo album, and that is going to be incredible, because we don't hear enough of him sing. We only think of him as like the dancing machine, right? So I'm really happy he's getting a solo album. I can't wait for it. The switch into Sehun's rap. Again, flawless. It's always either Chanyeol or Sehun, or Sehun and Chanyeol. Butterfly effect. Okay, this is great. I'm gonna say it with every single song. Start off with Chanyeol. Honestly. The beat is perfect. Again. Every single song is a masterpiece, and I will not stop going on about it. This just makes me so happy. Are you appreciating the beat? Like, honestly? So stunning. It's just so stunning. And that harmonization. Listen to Obsession, the Chinese version, but I probably won't listen to the full song. I always love hearing them singing in Chinese. And it makes me think of Lay a bit extra whenever I hear their Chinese versions. Equally as good in Chinese. Oh my god, how the hell does he do that? Honestly. And especially hearing Chen singing in Chinese always brings back EXO-M memories, and I miss it so much. Oh. Okay guys, so that's EXO's Obsession. What do you guys think? Whether it's the first time or like the fifth time you've heard this album, what do you guys think? Which is you guys' favourite song? I've told you all throughout the video, my top three are Groove, Jekyll and Trouble. But honestly, the rest of the songs are literally like my bias records because they could literally all take the first spot within like 2 seconds. So yeah, this album is an absolute masterpiece. I love it so much. So I hope you guys enjoyed this listening party with me. And yeah, like the video if you did, subscribe if you haven't. I will try and upload more EXO content soon if that's what you're here for. And yeah, I thank you so much for watching and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye!